Back then, if you wanted to mention someone in your Instagram story, you'd tap on the three dots in the bottom right corner after posting the story, then select add mentions to mention someone in the story. As of now, most users have reported that they cannot mention others in their story after it has been posted because the add mentions option no longer appears. To fix this, the first solution is to ensure that your Instagram app is updated to the latest version. After that, tap on your story and add the image or video you'd like to post. After posting, instead of clicking the three dots which do not bring up the add mentions option, you click on the add symbol at the bottom and this will be able to open the mentions option. Then you can search for the person you'd like to mention and then go ahead and add them. Once added, the other user will be notified, and if they want to repost the same post on their story, they can open their DM where they received the mention notification, click add to story, and then they can be able to repost it to their own story. However, this feature is currently unavailable to some users since it's being rolled out slowly. So if you don't have that option, another solution is for you to uninstall and reinstall your Instagram app. So this may cause the add mentions option to appear, but you have to note that this may keep disappearing again after some time. So be sure to subscribe and also turn on the notification bell so that I'll keep you updated on more changes.